that's impossible!
Donna, they've just made Victoria a member. At pinayagan nila siyang mag-show sa gala. Is that possible? I am still president, right? At hindi ko pa binibigay yung boto ko.
Well, Vera, technically, as president, you have the final say. Pero kung unanimous ang decision nila, overruled ka ng majority.
Ah! That sneaky social climbing whore!
Well, if it's a showdown Victoria wants, then yun ang ibibigay ko sa kanya.
Mommy, I have something to show you.
Just leave it.
But I want you to take a look at them. Bakit yun yung hinahanap natin?
Chloe, not now.
This could be a big help para sa upcoming press lunch natin.
I said, not now!
Chloe? What's wrong?
Nothing, Dad. I'm okay.
It's your mom. Tell me.
She won't even listen to me. Lahat naman po ginagawa ko niya. Lahat. Pero parang baliwala pa rin sa kanya. I just wish kahit isang beses lang po, nakapin niya ako. Sabihin niya sa akin, "Good job, Chloe. I'm so proud of you, Chloe." Is that too much to ask?
Frankly, Manuel, Chloe is the least of my concerns right now. I have a business to run.
Akala mo ba hindi ko alam kung bakit ka nagkakaganyan na palaging mainit ang ulo mo?
Manuel, as I've said, marami akong ginagawa. I need to be on my toes. Mahirap na. Baka, you know, one day I wake up and it's all gone. Wala na
Vera,
lahat ng pinaghirapan natin.
There's nothing to worry about.
Manuel. Manuel. Manuel, she's back. She's back and she's after me. She even managed to get into FDGP while I'm president. Ambisyosa siya, Manuel. And we don't know what her next step will be. Nakalimutan mo na ba? Nakalimutan mo na ba? What she did to me? Kung anong ginawa niya sa atin? It's because of her na hindi tayo magkaanak.
Vera, anong gusto mong gawin ko?
Get rid of her. Pabalikin mo siya sa pinangkilingan niya, please. Just do something, please.
Bumalik na ang Ate Angela. Simula na ng paniningil natin.
Sa tingin mo, matutulungan talaga tayo niyang Chloe na yan?
Kolob! Para sa akin talaga din yan.
Primo! Sa dinami-dami ng pwede maging judge sa Miss Ilaya, ang naging judge pa, si Chloe, yung anak ni Vera, di ba? Oh, isa pa. Sa dinami namin na pwede niya punta ka na tindahan doon sa Divisoria, eh sa tindahan pa namin siya napadpad. Di ba? Sa'yo yun?
Feeling ko meant to be talaga.
Parang tayo, meant to be. Total, ako naman nagdala kay Chloe dun sa pwesto mo. Baka sinyalis na rin yun para mahalin mo ko.
Oo nga, no. Ito pa isa pang sign.
Bye! Ikaw talaga! Kung makaka-chancing ka, makaka-chancing ka talaga! Umuwi ka ng bata ka!
Wala ba ang kiss?
Mwah!
Ito ba ang bahay